I've done similar tutorial on how to lock down and speedrun your video. Yeah, it's time consuming. We track manually because we don't have this tool to stabilize the motion. Now I have import a video. It doesn't matter if your video is not stable because this is why this tool is effective. So select your clip. Under basic, enable camera tracking. And we select custom. Just make sure point the timeline marker to the beginning of your clip. This is where you can track the motion with this square point. I'm gonna track on this lock nut. So let's zoom in. And this is great if the target has high contrast. Once you finish, just click on start. You can see here the subject stays that way, but there is a gap on the edges, so you can fix that by fit on canvas. Now what you can do is speed ramp your clip. We go to speed and curve. Select custom so you can customize the speed on each point. I'm gonna bring up the first point all the way so it's really fast in the beginning. The second point is around right here. Bring down the middle point all the way so the mid part is really slow. I'm gonna remove this. Bring the last point up to gradually speed up at the end. So pretty much like this. Just make sure to enable this for better smooth motion when you slow down. Now let's add some motion blur under video. We go to motion blur. I set blur to 100 and blend to about 60. And this is what the artificial motion blur looked like. Yeah, it's looked better. By the way, I found AI video tool that can enhance my video for better quality. This tool is available in Wondershare Unique Converter. You can fix any blurry video or low resolution video to high quality. To do that, you select video enhancer and upload your video. We have four options like video enhancement, denoiser, video upscaler, and frame interpolation. So I select video enhancement to enhance video quality. Just click on export. Yeah, that is super simple. Now my video more clear and more details. As you can see, there are many tools inside the program. You can also enhance the image, remove noise from audio, convert any files, and more. Just click the link below to try Unique Converter today. And I have applied the same way to other clips with different speed ramp style. This effect is actually duplicate of the clip and reverse the video and the speed as well. Now to keep this subject center in your screen, let's add this center PNG, scale down, match the duration. Then select your clip, right click and create compound clip. Now you just match the center where your target is tracked with this PNG. You can reposition and change the scale so that this will not stay in the middle. Repeat the same way for the next clip by changing the scale and position as well. Now you just remove the PNG and you finally achieve this effect. So that's how you can lock down stabilization and speed ramp in simple way. I hope you found this video useful in some way. Thank you so much for watching. We will see you in the next video.